Hello everyone, this is Joshy Boggs. This is the Lego something Star Wars Skywalker Saga English US. Seizure warning. Very small percentage of people experience epileptic seizures when exposed to certain light patterns or flashing lights. Exposure to these patterns or backgrounds on a television or while playing video games may induce an epileptic seizure in these individuals. If you or anyone in your family have an epileptic condition, consult your physician prior to playing. If you experience dizziness, what was I saying? Experience. If you experience. I lost my place. If you experience dizziness, altered vision, tired muscle twitches, loss of awareness. I like how this has like the little continue thing in the corner. I just couldn't see it for a while. Because it was blocked from my TV, so some stuff out of the way. Anyway, muscle twitches, loss of awareness, disorientation, any involuntary movement or convulsions while playing the game, immediately discontinue use and consult your physician. All right, we got to read the whole thing. View accessibility options? Nah, I'm good. Kind of cool that they have accessibility options available right away, though. Warner Brothers Games. My volume's pretty low. I think I'm not hearing stuff. Lucasfilm Games. Starting with Ray. Wasn't expecting that. I lose like the whole Skywalker saga, so. Let's start with Obi-Wan, maybe.
This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
Clear line. I will let nothing stand in our way.
Regular Anakin looks just like regular look. I guess all Lego people look the same.
Now, fulfill your
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Lego Star Wars Classic Obi-Wan Kenobi has been installed and is now available. Okay. Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. I guess that was pretty cool. Whenever this icon is shown, the game is saving. Okay. TT Games collects certain technological information about your gameplay. Great. Maybe I should have read that. Oh, too late now. I was too tired after reading the epileptic seizure warning thing. Alright, so, let's, start a new game, shall we? Simple enough. New save. Confirm. Yes. Save successful. Oh, so I get to choose which one I want to start with. A New Hope. I can start with Phantom Menace. It seems to advise me to start with A New Hope because it started on A New Hope. So if I wanted, could I start Force Awakens? Yes, I could. I could start any of the trilogies. Let's start with A New Hope. Do it in the correct order of the movies, I guess. I was going to start with the chronological, but no, let's do it this way. So you want to start this episode? Yes. Prequels come after sequels sometimes. Why they're released that way? A long time ago in a galaxy far away, Star Wars. Episode 4, A New Hope. It is a period of civil war, rebel spaceships striking from in base have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire. During the battle, the rebels' spies managed to steal secret plans to the Empire's ultimate weapon, the Death Star, an armored space station with enough power to destroy an entire planet. Pursued by the Empire's sinister agent, Princess Leia races home aboard her starship, custodian of the stolen plans. They can save her people and restore freedom to the galaxy. There in R2, right? Because we don't know that yet. Spoilers. Well, it didn't look like Legos, but it did look like Star Wars. Oh!
There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods.
What is this, Spaceballs?
Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it that senses?
Hope. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
We need Rogue One. We need to do Rogue One.
Then we must head to the escape pod.
No, they will be scanning our life forms. We must put them in a droid.
So I need to break all the things and get coins. I think I'll just keep breaking things till I get bored. It looks like I'm doing Grand Theft Auto and doing bad things, but actually this is good. Breaking all the stuff and getting coins is part of the game. I don't think I should break my allies though. Confused about what alright, I'm bored already. No more breaking stuff. Let's just go to the spot. It's kind of fun. In a way. Let's try to have as few deaths as possible. That way at least there'll be some challenge to the game. Oh god. This is slow. Alright, I'm worried that the sounds are gonna disturb my neighbors. I'm gonna put the volume down a little bit. Jesus. How do people like these games? Stormtroopers should go down in like 3 hits, not like have a whole 20 shot health bar. Duck. You guys should really crouch down. Uh-oh. It's Darth Vader.
Ambassador.
Shoot him.
Shall we begin negotiations?
Darth Vader! Run! That was pretty funny. Okay, I'm supposed to do something with these Legos, right? Oh, I see. Hey, move! Press square to start an attack combo. Now try another attack. Extra circle. Why is fighting like this? Well, they're crouching. You guys got yourself a ship. Trophy earned. Okay. I'm building a thingy. I don't know why I built it. What am I doing? Well, built something. Apparently I'm supposed to go this way.
Okay, it looks safe now.
That's it. Oh.
Captain, please don't say that again.
We did it. Wait. Now somebody else can cross. Captain, can you pull that lever for me? Apparently, I have two guys. I don't know what this guy's name is. Oh, Captain Antilles. Got that, Vader. Can't shoot him, he's over there. Oh, snap. He's pretty cool. Oh snap. That's not good.
Milady, so, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Okay, I'm gonna try pulling this thing. Okay, I got the fans going. Oh. building a thingy.
With some water, I could put out those fires.
Here we go. Let's go. Wait. Where's Darth Vader? I got this. Easy peasy. Whoa. Oh. Why? Good news, Princess. We survived. Trying, Princess.
Hurry!
Trying.
You remember the password for this thing, 318? 318? I'm 764. Kidding. Where's 318? I thought you were 318.
Yeah.
Oh! Moving in!
Okay. Got him. Good job. Let's go this way now. I don't see my health, but I guess it doesn't matter. Let's just build the thing and hope it's Admiral Akbar.
We are well aware of that, Admiral.
We need to release the emergency levers for this door.
Princess, I think you need to move or something. Yeah. I don't understand what I'm doing. I like this guy better than the princess. I don't like her dress. I like having pants. Alright, I guess I have to pull it over there, alright? Push it over there. Now I'll put it on the other side. Oh no, it's a trap.
Watch out over there.
Oh.
Oh.
That was brutal. Sorry, Akbar. I did it. I got more things. Whoa. Help.
No one is getting off this ship now.
Not so fast. Look, it's my R2 unit. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
Sounds good. Oh, so I didn't really do a spoiler. I just wanted to just show her putting the plans in it.
Wait a minute, where are you going?
Getting kind of bored. Alright, I almost killed myself on a stupid electrical wire. Whoa. Guess it's platforming, isn't it? Sorry.
What are they gonna do, huh? Translate us to sleep?
C-3PO needs to do this.
Lousy super smart machine.
What? We have someone. I hit the wrong button. Okay. I did it. I opened them up. C-3PO can also fight. You can do a butt slam. Mad, they are now. When blocked, try a different button. Damn, C-3PO. Pretty tough. Taking a bath. I don't know why I did that, but let's go. I did it. Now let's build a thing. Alright, nice. Okay, I gotta go. Okay, there. Back to every mini kit. Okay. And the level to unlock a special micro build ships. No, I'm okay.
You're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
Alright. Well, we're gonna do it anyway. I don't understand what's happening, but... There we go. Wasn't too hard. Time to go.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away. She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think that a settlement's over there? What mission? What are you talking about?
Alright, boarding party complete. Free play unlocked. Continue. You did it. Continue. Vacuumed up. I'm ready to hit continue. Alright, we got mini kits. Continue. Characters and ships. C-3PO protocol droid. Alright, let me just skip this. I'm getting bored. Okay. Kyber bricks can be used to upgrade your abilities. Press that thing, that screen where they like unlock new things is like way too slow. It's at least they let you skip it, but I feel like they could make it a little more entertaining and then it wouldn't be bad to watch in a slower way. Press pad to open the holo projector and visit the upgrades tab. And okay. Press X to select core upgrades. Hold X to unlock speedy sprint using a kyber brick. Okay. Sprint more quickly while exploring the open galaxy. Hold down the L stick to run continuously or press L stick to start sprinting. Okay. Press pad to close the hall.
Fine, let's go that way. But mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning.
I don't feel like I'm moving that fast. Nah, yeah, now I am.
You be quiet. I have just about had enough of you, you nearsighted scrap pile.
Hey, that's a bit rude. Anyway, I think we can stop here. I'm bored. See y'all next time. Please like, subscribe, click the bell. Love you guys. And, yep. I'll see y'all next time. Alright, bye everybody. Save recent gameplay, full video.